If you don't know the components of what you're selling, how the hell can you sell it?
What types of water and sewer do you have? So you're private and public. Public means you have a water line that connects from here to the street. Public sewer means you have a sewer line that connects from here to the street. Private water means you have a well. Private sewer means you either have a septic or a cesspool. If you have a well and a septic, they have to be 100 feet apart. Well in the front, septic in the back, vice versa. If you have a cesspool in Rhode Island, cesspools, you have 1 year from the time you purchase to convert it to a septic. Here's the caveat. Ain't no one checking to see if you do it after a year. If the cesspool works and it's fine, it's a risk that the buyer may be willing to take. And just know that you want to have the funds in case you have to convert it.
What are the consequences?
But they don't come and inspect.
They'll probably fine you or force you to do it. Okay. I've never seen anyone get fined or forced to do it, but you can pass FHA with a cesspool.